times 10, having fun with that. So right now, guys, we're going to do a walkabout, and we're going to go into our monologue. So could you walk about as your characters? And take it times 10. And let's go into the house of Pantalone in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello. My name is Pantalone, and I am the wealthiest man in town. Women fawn over me, but I know it's mostly because of my money. I say mostly because, have you seen me? I am a fierce. Writing about this Flavio boy. She's served by Columbina. She's quite wonderful. Quite. Included in our house is my piggy bank. Thank you.
My name is Isabella. My servant Columbina is so nice to me, and she always cares for me, but she doesn't let me help her with her hair. My father, Pantalone, is always trying to set me up with all these older guys. Gross! I have eyes only for Flavio. Would you like to hear a poem about it?
Yes!
Yes! Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna make it up. Your eyes are like the sun, circular. You're always so supportive of me, like the floor. Flavio.
Here. And him, he's rather slow.
He gave me a little bit of advice. He told me that people are fools, and you can use them to your advantage. So that's just what I did. I made my first dollar in bucketing rainwater and selling it for a pretty penny to the poor slobs on the street.
All right. so long, so luxurious, so manly. You must donate this to the Lots of Love Foundation. And I said, I have much love in my bosom, and so I will donate my chest hair to this corporation. So now some kid with cancer has my chest hair on his head. True story. Another fun fact about me is, well, underneath this tough exterior, kind of got a sensitive side. Okay, so I tend to be kind of scared of things. I have a couple phobias. I'm scared of spiders. I'm scared of snakes. I'm scared of anything that crawls, anything, just anything, basically. It's a medical condition. Don't laugh.
Is
through, they make it up on their own. So the scenarios are never the same. They're not scripted. They do have they know the order of things that are to happen. And different things happen every time, which is a lot of fun.
I'm going to get Don Aquino to do this for me. I can't find him.
Got you. Do we need anything else on stage except the trunk? Okay. Are you guys all ready? Anybody need more time? All right, so we... I'm sorry? Yes?
Yeah.
You do need more time?
No.
Okay, got you.
So we call this scenario the base.
The Vaz.
Oh, sorry, the Vaz. Rufiana has acquired a vase from one of her suitors who fell in with Brighella's waste management business. I've recently found out that it's worth a lot of money. I must have it. I need someone to be able to seduce her in order to gain access to her house and then take the vase out of it. I need someone who's smart enough to actually follow my orders, but stupid enough that I won't have to pay.
Do you know who Rufiana is? outside the drugstore.
Oh! Here I am!
Does this mean I win?
the body bag.
Nothing here to be seen.
We don't need the truck, right?
We need one more stool.
Argentina, go put that out there.
To introduce each of their characters. We also had a day where we went down to the prop shop and they picked out any props they thought that their character might use for any reason whatsoever. So they have all those backstage, and if something comes up, they run back and get what they need. So, like I said, the scenario is called The Rose.
This scenario begins in Isabella's room and Flavio's room, where they're both writing letters.
To my darling dearest, the one I love, you are the light of my life and the love of my world.
Oh, Flavio, I love you like so, so, so much.
And that is why I will never again wear suspenders in public, but back to the matter at hand. I imagine I'll cut straight to the chase here. I wish to wed you. I want to marry you, and I hope that you feel the same way. Lots of love, the one who loves you.
Flavio, I love you like the sun loves the moon, like peanut butter loves jelly, and like Joni loves Chachi. Oh, Flavio, my hand's getting tired, that's enough.
Arlecchino!
Columbina!
Come on with you, Shushu.
This is Flavio. Take this to Isabella.
Can you deliver this to Flavia?
Isabella.
Of course.
Okay. Yes, sir.
We now move to the street.
Well, here I am in this strange land. But with a purpose. What is my purpose? To woo and wed the wealthy daughter of one Pantalone. I wrote a letter. Hey. So you're pretty hot. Let's go on a date. From me.
Okay. I'll need that horse back.
Knock, knock!
I'll get it!
Kent.
Actually, no. Come in. I'm soon to be his son-in-law. I'm gonna marry his daughter Isabella, actually.
What?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Thank you.
There's no scenario involved there. That's all improv. So we have time for one improv, guys.
One.
If there were time at the end, we would do that. So
take out the envelope.
Join me. Are there any more stools back?
inappropriate to ask someone their age.
I love
it. I'll say it anyway, I'm 14, and I go to Londonderry School.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Tesler. I'm 16, and I go to Central Dauphin High School.
I'm Charlotte Henninger Foss. I'm 17. I currently attend Redland, but next year I will be going to Franklin and Marshall College.
My name is Eugene. The rest of biographical information is the same as this one, and I'm going to be attending Tufts next year.
My name is Shula Bronner, I'm 15, and I go to Harrisburg Academy.
My name is Alex Winnick, I'm 14, and I go to Hershey Middle School.